Dodge offers several shaft locking mechanisms for mounted ball bearings. This video demonstrates the installation of D LOK ball bearings and is a supplement to instruction manual MN3016. Dodge D LOK concentric locking ball bearings minimize vibration for longer life and prevent shaft damage for easy removal and replacement. Use all required personal protective equipment. Disable the equipment using proper lockout/tagout procedures. Gather the required tools. Verify the mounting surface is clean. If possible, remove the load from the driven shaft. Use the appropriate lifting equipment to safely remove the load. Clean the shaft as needed. Slip the bearing into the desired position. For tighter fits, tap the face of the inner ring with a soft driver. Do not strike the housing, as this may damage the bearing. Proper alignment is important to maximize the life of the bearing. Dodgeball bearings are rated for plus or minus 2 degrees of static misalignment. A bearing may be aligned using the shaft to position the insert relative to the housing, or by fixing the insert to the shaft and adjusting the housing. Loosely install the mounting bolts. When installing the mounting bolts, the use of hardened flat washers is recommended to evenly distribute the load on the housing. Shimming of the housing may be necessary for alignment or to ensure the mounting surface is flat. To prevent distortion of the housing, shims should cover the entire contact area between the housing and mounting surface. Return the load if it was removed from the driven shaft and snug the mounting bolts. Before fully tightening the mounting bolts, turn the shaft by hand, making a mental note of the amount of resistance. Using a torque wrench, tighten the mounting bolts to the torque specification as shown in the instruction manual. Turn the shaft again by hand. If the resistance has noticeably increased, it could be an indication of an uneven mounting surface. If this occurs, remove the bearing and ensure the mounting surface is flat. Dodge D-LOK bearings are attached to the shaft by a unique locking mechanism featuring a collar that sits on a specially machined inner ring. As a single cap screw is tightened, the collar compresses the inner ring and attaches the bearing to the shaft. Keep the collar square against the shoulder of the inner ring throughout the installation process. The next step is to fasten the bearings to the shaft. To achieve proper installation torque, ensure the hex driver is in good condition with no rounded corners. To prevent rounding, the hex driver should be fully seated during tightening. Use your second hand to firmly hold the head of the torque wrench to ensure full engagement and perpendicularity. Tighten the cap screw until resistance is encountered. Next, using a torque wrench, tighten the cap screw to the torque value specified in the instruction manual. Installation is now complete. We've put product support at your fingertips. For our online selection program, visit ptwizard.com. For our e-commerce platform, authorized customers can visit dodge.ptplace.com.